Bob Leonarduzzi, looking handsome as always in his mustache. You. Carl, you're really looking forward to getting rid of yours.
I am, but I think Jenna over there was just saying there's been thousands of emails from ladies saying don't shave it off, so I'm not really sure what to do. I'll leave it up to Bobby.
You're terribly handsome. You can always grow back,
right?
Let's shave it. Let's shave it off. Go
Goodbye,
with Carl.
Mustache. Goodbye.
Goodbye. And here we go. Bob, talk about what's going on with your Vancouver Whitecaps FC. This gift package can land under any tree and make a soccer fan very happy.
Our holiday gift pack. For $100, you get four tickets to our home opener.
Four,
which is likely to be the first weekend in March. And then you get a beautiful scarf, which for this time of the year, very appropriate.
Yeah. Absolutely. Yeah. There's also an opportunity for fans to get some gently used soccer kits and gear. Are you cleaning
out
the...
I don't know about gently used. Actually, they could be well used. But December the 8th at BC Place from 12 to 5, we're actually clearing out all of our inventory. So there'll be a lot of items there that you wouldn't be able to buy, like the big heavy jackets that the guys wear in the cold weather, game-worn jerseys. So it's a real neat opportunity to pick up some Whitecaps gear that you wouldn't be able to get at any other time.
And that's happening at BC Place?
At BC Place, in our locker room.
On December the 9th.
Yeah. Yeah.
Good to know. Now you
December 8th.
Sorry, December 8th.
That's it, yeah.
Getting all mixed
that's
up
okay.
here. You've got a new store opening.
Yes.
Where, and give us the details on that.
In Metrotown in Burnaby, and it's a store that has our whole range of Whitecaps inventory, and with the time of the year that it is, it's a great opportunity to get out there and buy one of those Whitecaps fans a nice Whitecaps Christmas gift.
It's some styling stuff. It's a good looking logo. Yeah. I have a couple of years worth of the scarves and I hang them on Brady's wall.
Very nice.
So he knows who to root for no matter where he
goes.
Great. He always picks the blue guys now and then I get him to hockey. I'm like, easy. Just make sure there's no maple leaf on there or there'll be trouble. Let's talk about Movember now and your involvement, your son's involvement, and Carl's, you guys have been raising money. You do this every year. The initiative is great.
Yes, the Whitecaps are happy to be behind this initiative, and for me in particular, my dad passed away from prostate cancer, so it's very close to home. And we have 38 members of our staff that are participating in this. We're actually tops in MLS right now in terms of the 19
fantastic.
Clubs. Yes,
congratulations.
It is. Thank you very much. And I understand that actually, though, the last couple of days are the big fundraising days, so people can still donate by going to WhitecapsFC.com November and give money to a great cause.
All right, we are going to give away these tickets and this scarf in just one moment, but first we want to go over to Russ LeCate and check in on your... Oh, there's some shaving going on there. It's actually off.
Halfway there, guys.
There. Do it, Russ LeCate.
Looking real good, Bob. I can't wait. Carl's well on his way there already, so it is a great cause, and you still do have time to donate. Thanks so much for helping us out there, guys.
It is time. You ready?
Let's go.
Let's go. Bob Leonarduzzi getting his Movember mustache shaved off. Got introduced to Adam Knight, who, a very last-minute add to the program, is a Whitecaps FC superfan and a Southsider.
That's correct.
How long have you been following this team?
Oh, Whitecaps since probably about 99.
Oh,
so Swan guard days, old school days, definitely.
Love it. And you stand and you sing and you
absolutely
rock the scarf.
Absolutely.
And
proud to rock the Mo. It's my second year. Southsiders have a group as well. This has been my highest year as well, donations wise.
How'd you do?
Just over 400. Just got a $50 donation while I'm sitting here. So it's quite good. I'm quite happy.
Love to hear that. Congratulations. Yeah. Adam Knight's going to get shaved here as well. We've got more razors coming out as we all celebrate the end of November, but remember, as much as funds are necessary and needed, the most important thing is to get out the message, guys, get tested. It can save your life. It is 8:47. We're back in moments on Breakfast Television. Just Bob's getting handsomer and handsomer as this comes up. Boys are here for the shave-off. Peter Burge, the head of the committee. What are you, the committee chair?
Yes.
For Movember Vancouver. Tell us about what we're seeing here with these guys. And yes, Martin, go ahead and start shaving those mows off.
Well, these fine gentlemen were a couple of our winners from the gala on Wednesday night.
Owner, Peter.
Yes, the other Peter. They dressed up as Legions of Doom. Legion
excuse
of Doom.
Me, excuse me. Do we have photo evidence?
I believe we do have some photos. And then what we do is, there's owner on the left. And the gentleman with the volleyball is actually the worst mo, the lamest mo, if you will.
Nice.
So what you're seeing here is we have all the winners from each round go into a final ultimate mo contest. And owner took this year's best mow of the year, the ultimate mow. You may remember Andrew Cole was on at the beginning of the month.
Yes, yes.
He drew his mustache out. He was the winner last year, and he won the best mow in costume this year, but owner went on to win it all this year, so he did a great job.
Excellent. And how much did you raise?
I raised $1,166.
$1,166, and the funky haircuts that both you and Peter are rocking right now are because?
So we told our company if we raise $1,000 each, we would do the Legion of Doom costume. So a couple weeks ago, we hit our $1,000 mark each, and there you have it.
What motivates you to get involved in this?
I mean, my dad had prostate cancer, so that was one thing, but I was just trying to have fun with it. And
my dad is also a prostate cancer survivor, and this is my mom.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, very, very little shaving required with this one. But a good necklace to wear nonetheless for the women, because we have to remind our men to get tested. Do you get tested regularly?
Not yet. I'm young.
I know. Well, it never hurts.
It's true.
You will, though. What, you know when to start?
I'm not quite sure.
Probably
after
30,
they say.
We should find that out.
Yeah. Recommend about 40 years old, 30, 40. Depending on your risk factors. But, you know, it's important to have a family doctor and know your history and just be getting a regular physical once a year anyway.
Peter, it really is remarkable just how this affects so many men. They say this is the one form of cancer that most men will have touch their lives at some point.
Yeah, definitely. My father is also a prostate cancer survivor, so they say 1 in 7 men in Canada will get prostate cancer. But through the help of Movember and all the funds that we're raising, we figure that within 10 years, no man in Canada should be dying of prostate cancer. It's all about early detection. 90% of it is treatable if you get it in the early stages, so we recommend getting checked.
That is the key. My father, also a prostate cancer survivor, who almost left it too late.
There you go.
And how's it feel?
I feel much quicker now without a mustache. It's slowing me down quite a bit.
Right. So. Your speed level's up.
Yeah.
This is a crazy lid, my friend.
Thank you.
It will grow back. Hoppy Gat, you get in there and get shaved. We got the Bic razors waiting to clean it right up. I do want to talk about specific numbers for the initiative that you do as a whole for Movember Vancouver. Talk about it. How do people get involved? Just for next year, never too early to start thinking.
Well, and it's not too late as well for this year. Donations are still rolling in. Right before we came on, I was checking the numbers. In Canada, we've raised almost $33 million, and that, wow, it was actually went up about $100,000 within 3 minutes. It's gone up $2 million in the last couple days. Donations are still pouring in over the next couple days and will continue to. A lot of fundraisers are happening tonight, so you'll see that dollar amount go up more and more. We have over 1.1 million Mobros and Mosistas registered at Movember.com, and if you haven't registered, you still can. We encourage you to do that, and I think we're well on our way to being close to where we were last year and hopefully exceeding it, the $42 million mark.
Wow, that gives me goosebumps.
Yeah, it's
great initiative.
It's incredible, just the power of the mustache. So,
You're shaving yours off later because you've got an event today.
I'm gonna keep mine. My birthday is tomorrow, so every year for my birthday, I get myself a beautiful mustache. So I think I'm gonna keep it for another day or two.
Happy birthday, Peter.
Yes, thank you
very much. Okay, we're gonna take a quick break. Owner's gonna get rid of the mutton chops. All that?
Handlebars.
It's 8:54. We'll wrap up BT after a quick break. Stay with us. Russ LeCate, clean shaven, coming up with your weather right after this. The Movember Shave Off, and I all of a sudden really love Movember. That's how you fill the studio with a bunch of good looking guys, freshly shaven. Carl Valentine, Bob Leonard, Doozy looking wonderful. Holiday gift package available for Whitecaps fans.
Holiday gift package, 4 tickets and a scarf, 4 tickets to our home opener early March next year, and that's available there at Whitecaps Shop in Metrotown.
Love that. Adam Knight, the super fan, just wanted to come in this morning and get shaved up. You're a Southsider.
Absolutely, yes.
Thank you for coming in.
Here to see Bob and Carl.
I'm a big fan too. All right, and we've got owner and Peter. How are you feeling?
Good. I want to get my hair cut soon.
I just had to give him the opportunity. Just if you've just tuned in, owner and Peter got their hair cut in crazy fashion once they hit $1,000 in their Movember initiative. And Russ LeCate, looking.
Look at this young crew. This looks like a high school grad photo. Look at these guys. Hey, wow, we just took 15 years off of everybody.
Including
except
15
for me.
Pounds
yeah.
of wire off your top.
Yeah, it came off. It was a good riddance to it as well. And you know what? I might need one of those Whitecap scarves just to wrap this part because it's going to be a little chilly this weekend.
And hey, how about the Movember shoes? Got to show these that Peter's rocking. You can get these where? Hey, what's your website?
Movember.com. You can check them out there. Tom's shoes with the mustache on. We have them for men and women, and they're an official partner. And we couldn't do Movember without
the help of our partners like Harley Davidson and Schick and Tom's and all the people who helped us out. So we're very grateful for that.
Fantastic. Well, we're grateful for all the guys that have made a point of growing the mustache over the month of November and changing lives by telling the men in our lives, and girls, we can help out with this too. Get tested if you're over 40, if you have a family history. Get tested. You catch it early. There's so much to be done to save lives from prostate cancer. See you Monday.
Thanks. Have a great weekend.